didn't turn on my car, that's why it was really hot in here.
Me. So also explains why my AC wasn't getting any cooler. Because I didn't turn on the car. So second year in a row that a piece of mine went on the art gallery. Second year? Yes, we'll count it the second time in a row for me. Not just one piece, but two. Last year was my self-portrait, and this semester it was my King Kong cat, which was inspired by my cat, Yoshi. You already know who he is. And my shoe, which is just something, an assignment we were supposed to do. Honestly, I didn't think none of my pieces were gonna make it in the art gallery for this semester, but I was surprised when I got the phone call that my King Kong cat made it. And my professor took my shoe, so I assumed that it was gonna be the show. So that was pretty cool too. It's not just a student show that they have, show. It's not just the student art show that they have here. Other professional artists come by and they post their stuff, and same thing, it's free. Just sign your name, just go in. On the day of the openings, you get free food, so if you want free food, you can go and get the free food. But that, I suggest you go and take a look, and who knows, you may be inspired or something. Well, I hope you enjoyed the little montage I did. Basically, just a, like a little tour, a quick tour around the whole museum. It's not that big, but it's a decent size and it does get full, which is good. Hope you enjoyed the video. Hope you enjoyed the art that the students here created. I guess that's it. I'm gonna go home. My contacts are bothering me.